This is something I experienced co-writing with someone on a very tragic story, a personal tragedy. And this is funny because being a clown with your own tragic stuff gives it movement. Because when there's tragedy, it's very stiff, no? So maybe a way to give movement is to look at your own work with an opposite genre. If you work on a tragedy, try to be a clown with your work. And if you write a comedy, try to be tragic, no? To find new ideas. And this is very fruitful.